Let's see if we can remember what we were doing when we left. Alright, we just saved. We just got through an area. And I believe this is like a new place. We're not done down here yet. So we want to go back. We got these dice. We want to go back to the area where the recreation room was. Her will be the best bet. I'm very quiet. Huh. How do I fix that? I wonder if it's mic positioning. Me and the game are very quiet. Bum 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 bum. But I'm not in Discord anymore. This is all very confusing now. I would have been quiet in Discord because I left.
Upset. Do you let it get you down? Let me tell you about the time. If you can draw, you can do all sorts of things. Grab your pencil and let's go on an adventure. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I love to sing. We can teach them. We can teach them.
Hey, I found it.
Tell me where the freak's at!
Hey! Hey, Mansfields! Three, six, one. Mm-hmm. Damn it. Five, two, three. Four, six, five. Okay, that's what I thought. It's got to be what's facing. So this needs to be four. One. Six. Two, five, four. Three, one, two. Hydrotastic. That's kind of creepy. Okay. Now I want to go back to where we found. I don't know if I want to go that way. Ba 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 da ba. I feel like I could have just grabbed one of these instead of opening that safe. Whatever. Still don't have triangle key. I think I want to resave. And go to the new place. I guess we won't be going to the new place. guess I need to go back to the lobby. Gotta find some downstairs.
Maybe I can talk to my Echo. Hello! Hello! Oh, hey there! It's nice to meet you! Oh, he left.
Sometimes we would swap our arms, then we would swap our legs. One by one, each piece was swapped, and then we were back to normal!
Okay, moving on. We have a GE for
up, down, up, up, down. Twirl, twirl, step, step, step. La 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 da da.
Sleeping can be the best part of your day. I always.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. That was all it was. Hey, Hydrotastic.
They should fix that elevator.
Okay, let's try to enter that from the other side. That elevator on the war. Last month marked 7 years since the end of the war, so it seems like a good time to reflect on the impact it has had in our lives. I think across the whole city, the war has left us feeling troubled. We were called to service for the sake of righteousness, love for one city, and protecting others, but in the end, we found that these calls were just noble lies, and behind them the horror of reality thwarted our starry-eyed ideals. We left home as heroes and came home as murderers. But this tension leads to a question. Why should we care about right and wrong, or friendliness? As the children's show puts it, following such things can have a terrible cost. The only reason would be if there were some overarching purpose some guiding goodness to our wanderings in the world, but that is exactly what an injustice like the war calls into question. Perhaps it's time to put aside those old ideals. Perhaps it's time to look for other sources of hope. Perhaps the wise man is the one who lives for himself. What else is in here? To the elevator. Okay, this is what was on the other side of here. I'm gonna save vigorously. Still got a little screen tearing, don't we? That's unfortunate. Oh, look at their little action figures. Okay.
Wow. Would love to have a view like this. This will unlock the front door.
I think that it will.
I took the pictures of some of these puzzles answers the last time we were playing, and that was so long ago. I hope I can find them. What the fuck was that?
What?
Oh! I don't know what to do. He's shooting norms at me.
Gordon, what's next?
So this wasn't... I think we go in here and solve these puzzles. Here before. Wasn't anything special, I just didn't have the key yet. I went around before. Where? The Mystic Maze. I don't think I have a combination for the safe. The answer to this was on a wall in the sewer. Yeah, if we've seen a safe combination, I don't know what it is. The YouTube video that was from Gas Station Simulator. I guess I should look in here or check back here. The first episode of this is going to post on Wednesday. It's just going to be the first 39 minutes of the first day we played it. And then it'll be weekly Wednesday after that. But it's got a lot of catching up to do. Full health. I don't want to buy any candy. The candy makes me run faster. I don't have any clues on which of these get this mask. I guess there's no harm in leaving it here. It's easy to get to. And then I don't have to hold it in my inventory. Dang, there's still more in here. Should I? But maybe it's just the puzzle up there. I have to find more masks. I don't see anything in here that looks weird.
Newscast update from Defective Magic's chat room. The wild Frillish played hard to get and escaped all attempts at capture. Fans cry rigged. Meanwhile, Rocky Horror KK suggests a tactical retreat or an eye-popping strategy. Creeper of Life ponders the healing powers of candy and banoffee pies, setting a reminder for the YouTube highlights. Remember to hit the follow for more Muppet Mayhem. Hashtag, the Muppets are back in town. I'm very much so at a loss right now.
You know, I could just leave now.
I could just leave? Somebody else's problem.
The next day I got called into the office because the network wasn't happy. Wanted to know why I hadn't finished the job. After a big, long fight, I got fired. I'm fine with that. I'd rather be unemployed than have to go back there.
I didn't think it would let me.
But for the next few months, I actually started watching the nightly news. I don't know why. Maybe I just wanted to see what happened. But nothing happened. Then at some point, I got distracted and forgot about it.
You gotta be kidding me. Well, that's all for my friendly neighborhood. We beat the game. It was so inconsequential that he forgot that it happened.
I think I ended early. Can we go back to the beginning?
Six deaths seems a little low, doesn't it? So I'm not content with that. There's a lot of puzzles left. There's like an entire building I didn't get into. Yeah, I'm definitely going to redo. This specific episode would probably... I've got two more to clip, and we're at the end of July. This specific one probably be like the first week in September. They're coming out weekly. That's crazy.
Wow, would love to have a view like this. Maybe this will unlock the front door.
I've got episode 5 scheduled, and there's at least 2 more, so it'll probably be 8 weeks from now. Don't get me wrong, I do not know what to do. I think we're gonna just kill this thing again and go outside and not get in the truck.
What's that shooting?
I fucked that up. Should have just ran up here and threw it. Ooh. Oh my goodness, that hurt. Might be better just to die.
No! Wow, would love to have a view like this. Maybe this will unlock the front door.
Crash! Just gonna keep moving.
What's that shooting?
Right about the eyes.
Yeah, that's right. Get out of here!
A lot of places I can't get to without a triangle.
Okay, Gordon, what's next?
Go do that puzzle again. Get that mask that we have no idea what to do with. I think if we go in this way, it'll be closer. Still got that. New triangle keys for the sewers. I do have this key though. We could go back there. That part in the office needs a triangle key. I'm not convinced that those two things can ever be completed. Triangle key. Okay, there's a square key to the left of the office building that I can use if it's not already there. I didn't already. So let's check that spot outside, and then we'll check the sewers and try to get into that other room. New place. Got like a creepy Muppet maze. And we've got a map. Okay. I think that's a good stopping point for this episode of My Friendly Neighborhood. And yeah, Creepy Muppet Maze is very much so the theme of the game. But I'm gonna call it. Tell me where the freak's at! And get some Final Fantasy in.